Rebel bombers have locked onto our AT-AT.
Damage.